Well, firefighters were on top of a house in Sun Valley just a short time ago, battling flames that were shooting out of the roof. A lot of smoke was pouring from the top and could be seen from quite a ways away. No word on what started the fire or how much damage.